dead redemption. Red redemption dead. How do I gotta update what game I'm playing here? I might get a. Let's see. Oh boy. Well, it's not a talk show or a podcast, but it's just a game. Oh boy. Edit, there we go. Gaming. It says Red Dead Redemption 2. And take it, cowboy. Done. Oh, yeah, alright. I'm gonna take it. I'm right down in the morning now. I'm staying Denis. Alright, let's get to it. That's with my next quest. Let's see. And then we're gonna go to the professor. You got him to moonshine.
I don't know what voice this is exactly for this cowboy, but it's a cowboy voice now. This is just what this cowboy's gonna sound like.
It's gonna sound like this, and you need to move deeper. Now, this is what that cowboy sound like.
Oh boy, that's a great voice, huh? You guys aren't gonna get sick of that.
No way, never. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Just put you over here. Oh, what? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, let's get out of here. Oh, I thought I was gonna get taken out by that clothesline. Oh, no. Whoa, Nelly. Fucking Italians talking smack to me. I don't want to have to kill this cop, but I just might have to. Oh, motherfucker. Uh-oh. Well, there goes my bounty. I know it costs $35 to kill a police officer. That's not so bad. Yeah, it's a nice one right in the eye. Oh, well, I don't want to get even kill even more police than I have to. Oh boy. feel bad for my horse. God damn it. You guys are unlucky. I love my horse this much. Right away. Fucking dickheads. I am mostly facing this way, aren't I? So I should. Oh, fuck. Put this back up here. Over this way. Do it like that. Oh, boy. Alright, now I gotta pay my bounty. Shit. Safest. Need some big meat to fix my eyes. Not looking to get a good skin off this gator. I just wanna shoot him in the head. I need my hat. I was already dead. Nope. Thank you. Skin. Oh boy. Camp right here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that, God, I think that's enough of that. I think that's enough of that cowboy voice. What can I can't cook any of this fucking gator meat? I'll make some of these, but there we go. I gotta make the campfire to cook this gator meat.
Yeah. Okay. Let's. God.
All right. I kind of like talk like a cowboy. It's hard to keep up, you know. Nobody's watching, so I just have fun. Maybe being a cowboy if I want to. Maybe not being a cowboy if I don't want to. That's like what that's the freedom I've got right now, you know. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna have some coffee too. Let's have a cup of coffee. Go across the map to Strawberry and rob a stagecoach or something. Get the cash for this bounty since I gotta spend all my time in Saint Denis.
Oh, I saved this guy from a bear trap. Buy a gun I don't have yet. I don't think this fucking idiot sells guns, though. Well, they don't like this guy very much, huh? Yeah, they don't have very many. Oh, man. Wish that was unlocked. Creek. Fucking bait. Give me something good. Give me a whole outfit. That's what you're buying me. God damn it. This store sucks. All right, you're buying me this fancy suit. Yeah, all right. Turn up the brightness on here. Oops. Oh yeah, much better. No, I can't afford my bounty. I guess I gotta, give me a robbery tip. I love how this is a time where you could be wanted and shot on sight in one town, but not the next town over. I wonder how accurate that really is. I doubt it's really that accurate. Oh, my horse is dirty. Gotta get my horse cleaned. I should sell this gator to the trapper, too. Do I got a trapper first? No, we're almost there.
Come on, Roscoe. Loot all these dead guys, I guess. Lost my new hat already. Ah, shit. God damn it. All right, Roscoe, we're not doing great, are we? Am I wanted here now? Yeah, $55 and strawberry. I don't have my fucking alligator pelt no more either. Let's go to this fort. Maybe I'll find something or some fucking gross hillbillies I can kill. Some sort of militia. Let's see. Oh, this is a shit fort. Call this a fort? Oh no, if I killed Roscoe, it's game over. Nothing's here. It's a waste of a trip. Maybe there's something. There's just some booze. I already have it. Red and attentive, Zero Ice. Young ago, civilization, occasion, morning, English school, winter, industry, two, heathen, world. This is gibberish. You know what, Roscoe? We're gonna just have to go do some hunting, aren't we? Oh, man. I'm in quite the pickle now. Woo! Oh. Who are these guys? Should I kill them? I've been going pretty good the whole game. I'm really ruining it, murdering all these folk. You know what? This is one thing I have been doing, though. I've just been going to camps and bothering guys, and then they want to shoot me, and then I let them try, and they miss, and I kill them. And I'm not a bad guy, and I get to take their stuff. And there was a camp here, now it's gone. Ooh. I'm gonna try lassoing some deer. Let's do some lasso hunting. There's a few of them. There's the big one now. Oh, what the fuck? God, I'm just trying to hunt. Now oh my God. Oh, fuck. All right.
sucks. And start camp. Alright, yeah, what's going on nearby? You have to do this the old-fashioned way, I guess. Where's the train? Where's the train? Is that, that's the train, right? Yeah, we're just gonna have to do an old-fashioned train robbery. Go get my horse cleaned up. I feel bad for you, Roscoe, before we do any of this, you know? I put you through a lot in the past couple days, buddy. Let's go give you a spa day. Alright, yeah. I'll beat you. Roscoe's great. This old guy isn't following me, huh? Looks like this is gonna be a real easy race. I don't even have to. Let's see, take it easy, Oh, he's coming. Give you some hay in the middle of your while you're running. You eat some hay and run, buddy. Let's go. This old man's slow. I don't even know he's trying to race me. Wait for this dumb old asshole. This guy looks like he has money. Maybe he'll fight me. Wait, how expensive is this horse? I'm gonna steal it. Alright, let's get his little buddy here. We're going to the horse fence. Oh, he's away, he was away. He's not that far. It's a ways to drag a horse. I guess I could just have mine follow us. That horse totally get away? Oh man. What a waste. Oh, there's a fish there. There's good fish here. Ooh, it's like a fucking big salmon. What? Nah. I'm gonna shoot one of these motherfuckers. They're jumping. Fuck. This might be easy. Get some fish. You can't take it. What the fuck? Do I need a boat? Is that why? Do it before. Too tired? Well, that was a waste of a giant fish. Let's just take a fucking nap. Sleep.
I said, are you working for a little longer? Are you done?
What? Shit. these cops. I should just find a fence. I can probably pay for all this if I find a fence that'll buy my shit. Let's try this again. What action is happening near me? What legendary fish is in this lake? I should pay my small bounty. So I did get $100 for that robbery. I don't think I got to keep it. I don't know if I like these guns as much as these guns. Oh, I gotta give that guy some horse medicine, huh? They gotta help my karma. Oh, shit. trying to get some good karma and ended up with bad karma because I robbed the dead guy. Where'd that horse go? Did I lose the horse in the rain? No, there it is. Farther now, I'll go to the horse fence. Oh yeah, I got a bounty over here. I can make this money back. Let's go. Here, have some hay. Oh, there's a new robbery too. Shit, I gotta do that. Come on, Roscoe. Come on, buddy. Some people look down on wrestling. I consider myself a horse liberator. Treasure guy. Okay, we'll come back to treasure guy. Hopefully he's there. We got more pressing matters. This horse sucks, Roscoe.
Alright. I can lasso a pronghorn while I'm on this little trek. That'd be fun. I'm just gonna fucking kill it. One arrow to the head. You just ran over another animal. You're just a maniac, Roscoe. God damn, we just keep running over food, don't we? Come here, Roscoe. Let's stick a turkey on here, too. We got so much shit to sell. Turkeys. Oh, gotta get this way. Yeah, my bounty is that high? Jesus Christ. These fellas robbing this train? No? Alright, they're just driving real fast near the train. Figured you was robbing it. Take this buck off. Guess I better just skin it. Nope. Thank you.
That was not worth it. Where's the fence? Alright, let's camp and just fast travel to Emerald Ranch. Come on. Let's just rest. No, we gotta get rid of these dead animals. That's for sure. I'm fine. I can easily pay my bounties. What else will he buy? You have to sell, just in case. Dynamite. Pay off these bounties and do that mission right there. Also, let's just yeah.
troops. God damn it. I need to get better at cowboy crime. What's this mission here? Wildlife photography. That's who this guy is. Here you go. All right. All right, let's go. They're far. Oops. I just keep my hat. let's go for this bounty here. Bucks. Oh, red mess. All right, this guy's somewhere in here. He's wanted alive. Fuck. I hate that. Is this his camp? Yeah. Oh, God damn it. That's embarrassing, huh? I was gonna take you for a bounty. Look, my turkey fell off, too. Come on. All right. That was a really stupid escape, you fucking idiot. Are you struggling too much to be picked up? What's going on, you fucking idiot? Craft it. Fine, they'll take a bounty for me here, considering I killed the entirety of local law enforcement. Hope they hang this bald little dickhead. You got your son killed. How's that feel, huh? It seems kind of easy to get out of that cell, but I guess I'll just catch him again. It's like 50 bucks. 25, sweet. What's that bumping one right there? MD. Oh, yes. Right, let's check out this stranger and then go up there. What is going on? Why can't I run? Is this not the stranger? This is some random camp. Okay. That is the stranger. Oh, it's just these two guys fighting. Oh, is there? Oh my God! It's been this whole time. Wait, what did they ask me to do? Get food? Shit. I was not paying attention. What's going on? Okay, there's one.
Is it last chain gang poster? At the bank. Where's that wanted poster? Those Raiders don't like me. That last poster. All right. Which one's the sheriff? That's not the sheriff, right? Sheriff's like over here. Yeah. Is everyone in the office? Do I have to Google this? All right, I guess I'm gonna Google it. In the post office, huh? All right. Where I looked over here. They're coming through on the same channel, so I don't know. Shot a gun. Sheriff's coming after me. Come on, Roscoe. You can find me out here.
We should wait a while first, see if anyone's on our trail.
Oh, well, that you're right. This whole time.
Too risky to split up now.
Fuck.
Two sets of eyes is better than one.
This ain't permanent, though. It's a temporary measure. But right now, you're gonna think I'm done with you, Black.
I count the hours, White.
I just get some food in my belly. I'm set, mister.
Now let's just hope no one saw it with their poster.
Oh